Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are gonna have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really.
The grave of Henry
Avery.
By the
time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with a massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to.
Well, good old chat day. So, what are we doing here? Are we going down or what? What are you doing, bruh?
Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him.
Don't quite think we jumped down that way.
I mean, I've heard stories.
Listen, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. It's a long drop.
Yes, it is.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
Excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit! Get out!
Oh, shit.
Get out!
Oh, yeah, they did. They did, Ant.
Shot.
Ooh, that headshot, though. Damn. Okay.
We're good.
Show me good, cause
nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
Yes, they were.
Like they're searching away from the cathedral,
which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Yes, we should.
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did a little. But this place is so big. Without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
Uh-oh. I heard that explosion. It's not good.
What is this place?
What is this shit?
Several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course. How do we open this door?
With this. Or maybe not. I thought we could go ahead and just fucking... It's a lot of cover here. Lots
now,
of
what
it.
What do you bet? Yep.
Ooh.
Dynamite.
That's what we opened the door
be
with.
Careful with that stuff, huh?
Huh.
Hey, got the door open.
Yep, that was sure did.
Very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
Yeah, pretty much. What?
Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Hey, we can use that yellow crate.
Hey, we sure can, can't we?
Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Yes, we have. We've blown up a lot of shit.
We can use this to climb out of that building.
Hey, you have no idea. Boy, don't do that shit. He can run that corner like... like one of them.
Shit. Shoreline. Hide. Let's do a
full sweep, hey? Shit. Not good.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off.
Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Mm-hmm.
Over here.
Over here. What? Shit.
What the?
Bullshit.
Yeah. Yeah, he might be here.
Wait.
Oh, shit.
All right, then.
Who is back here? Oh, it seems like it's somebody back here. Okay. Yep. Who is back here? Shitting me. Now I like to miss all that shit. Woo, Joe, what up, though? Hold that.
Shit.
Yep. Shit is correct. Who the fuck is back here? You got to be dead, bruh. We done? Ooh, AK? Man, I'll take that.
That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
Y'all finished or y'all done? Shit, man. Push it. Like, these motherfuckers just straight up knew we was here. Oh, yo. Oh, yeah, they're here. You know? We just know it. Took a hit from a vape. Got a wet puff. Really? What?
There. Come on, let's go.
Hold on. First, before we do that, we need to collect some ammo here, cause they dropped quite a few bullets here. Also, grab me some of this dynamite too. How much we got left in here? We got plenty still. Alright, we go. Fuck it. No, we're not. Get some of this. I'm not well versed in vaping. Ah. Yeah, basically what my chunky sausage just said. Basically, when you get juice to get in your mouth, and then that juice itself is really fucking nasty. Like, really fucking nasty.
Okay, now what?
Ah! Treasure. Like it, love it. Bulletproof boxes. Hey, man.
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Got it. Hope you got yours. Shit.
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good.
I'm good. Just follow me.
Why is Nate taking all my fucking... Yeah, I might as well just shut up and let Nate do all the talking, because he's basically saying the same shit I'm saying.
I can hook that. There.
Got it.
All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move. All right, let's see it then.
Don't fuck up, please.
There. You see?
I reckon.
Clumsy.
See what? No. Ah, I see. Got it.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over.
Okay, so now this looks...
Give me a boost.
This looks kind of fucked up.
Come here. I'll pull you up.
Okay.
There you go.
Thanks.
Oh, that's where we gotta go, huh?
Among storm. I'm skipping a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go.
Yep. Oh, God. Oh.
Burns
damn.
A little.
That shit looked like it hurt and burned and all that shit. Some more. Oh, shit.
I could do this all day.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
That's cold. It gets colder. I'm going to take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out...
Got him! Shut up!
Nice one. Anymore. And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
You get the left one.
Bastards.
I got right.
Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action.
Got him! Take that up off your hands.
Now let's see if we can keep this up.
I doubt that we can, but still. Huh, thought that was an enemy over there. Oh, we got one. Okay. Got quite a few people here. Oh. Damn. Kinda salty the Doom Collector's Edition didn't include the season pass, so, well, yep, that's how they get you. Nathan not know about walking down hills? Of course not, Joe. He wasn't raised that way. Nathan was trained to slide down hills. Walking down hills. Ah, that's so last decade. People don't do that no more.
You two done prepping the site?
Let's Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She must be yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. Well, I don't know the details.
Shit. But the revenant statue? Oh, really? I ain't get all that shit. I didn't get all that shit at all. Come here. Who? Shotgun? That shotgun looks really good right now. Got him. Oh, God. Shit. Not good. Oh, asshole, I didn't mark. Okay. How in the hell? I did get it. Real good. A lot more enemies here than what I marked. A lot more. Ooh, that headshot. God damn.
That was kinda hairy.
Kinda hairy?
Someone was bound to hear all that.
Ooh.
Come on, let's get a move on.
This Barak 40 photo. I'll take that off your hands. Go ahead, do a little something like that. Had to get a collector's edition because I fucked up and missed out on the Witcher 3 collector's edition, so I went all out with Doom because it's one of my all-time favorite games. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that at all. I just get the regular fucking edition with every fucking game. I don't care for all the collector's stuff. All I need is the game, man. That's all I need is the game. I am not going down there. Oh shit. Almost did that. Wouldn't have been cool. Alright, so we need to do this. Got it.
Right beyond those walls.
Okay. apparently I can't do that, so... What? Whoa. Now?
I'm not gonna jump this ravine.
I know that.
I need to find another way around.
Ain't no way in hell I'll try to jump this shit. But looks like we can go along this way.
Here we go. Where does that bitch asshole get off?
Oh, God.
Easy, bro. I nearly got him on, only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
See ya.
The American.
Shit. Just saw something. Go take a look.
Got a man down over here.
Oh.
I think we got away.
They're still here, goddammit.
Ooh. What is he doing? Come on. This motherfucker's on high alert right now. Both of them are, actually. Oi! Fuck it. Get some of that AK-47 right. Ammo, though. So they broke the Variscope in BO3. Really, what they do with it?
View.
Damn, I would have missed it if you ain't said shit. Holy shit. This is a pretty nice view. If I'm gonna say so myself. That is a really nice fucking view. I think Drake would be proud. Some guns have virtually zero recoil. Really? Well.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Oh, please let none of this shit fall. Alright. So now, what the fuck are we doing? Are we... Shit. Okay.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
Sure is.
A bit more dangerous.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit.
Well, we good.
Okay. If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
Yeah, fuck no, bungee jumping.
I'm sure this is better.
I ain't doing no damn bungee jumping. Y'all can have that shit. Fuck no.
So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, yep.
That and getting shot at.
Getting shot at a lot.
Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
Yep. He's got a point there. He's been doing all of that shit. I don't think I agree with all the sliding business, though. Let me tell you that, they could have kept that shit. Think we gotta make it on this?
Oh,
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
Been sliding for a while.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping.
The ass is full of gravel.
That's what I'm hoping. I don't want to slide anymore. I really don't. Can we please keep the sliding to a minimum? Please, please, please. And I don't think we're done with the sliding. Because look what we have here.
You ready for this?
I'm not ready for this. Fuck it. Keep going. Damn! Ha!
Stuck the landing.
10 out of fucking 10. There's nothing. You got this. You taught me, remember? Look at that shit.
I could get used to this. Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Button mashing. Oh, God, now.
All right, I got it. Go. Okay, come on. And we're here.
About time.
Yes, we are.
After doing all that damn sliding, I will hope we're here.
Jesus. Look at this place.
I see
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Yeah, so it's cross pointed down, skull and crossbones, Henry's grave needs to have. Okay. 1699.
It's like the scroll
dates.
From the cross. Huh. Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay, cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Well, let's do that. No. No. 1671 to 16. No, this ain't it.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, what's this over here? See, 69, nope. It doesn't say.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see.
Nope.
Nope.
Not it.
Bad dates.
I see what you did there. 69. Hey, this might be it.
Huh.
No, scope. Upside down. Fuck. That's right, that's right, that's right.
Wrong one.
Source cross upside down. Or they're going pointing downwards, actually. Downwards, skull and crossbones. No dates.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
That is a fact.
Ah, damn. What the fuck is this shit?
Hey, where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
Ah, okay. Should I even go down there? Fuck it, we're going. Ain't shit down there anyway. I know that, motherfucker.
Ah.
I don't see any more fucking tombstones.
I think I left the graveyard.
I think so too. I'm all over the fucking place. Except for where I need to be. There ain't no Undertaker here. Hell nah, I know. No Undertaker. Alright, see. Nope, this ain't it. Didn't we have to look at this one? Yeah, wrong dates. This one. Hey, what about this one?
Check this one out. Here lies nope. Infamous Captain Tripp. Got drunk one night and fell off his ship. Okay, I just made that one up.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Mom always said I was the funny one.
But this one. 16. No, that ain't it. We just looked at that one, didn't we?
Here's some scripture for you. Be sure your sin will find you out.
Just a friendly reminder that no one escapes judgment, huh?
Are there any tombstones over here? It seems I looked all through there. We got a few. Let me see. Hey, what is this? It has no fucking dates on it. Of course not. Nope. Where the fuck is this goddamn tombstone at? Whoa.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Jot this down. All right. Seems to me that... with Davy Jones at home.
No swords. Oh, this isn't it.
What the fuck? Can't find this fucking tombstone for shit. Hey, what about this? No, that's not it either. Wrong days. This one even got date. Oh, unless it's covered.
What? Swords are a match.
Oh, there it is.
So is the year. Sam, come here.
Did you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Oh, we ready. Let's go.
Let's see what we got.
Mm-hmm.